See, in both test matches, our tail enders have batted well. Of course, in the first test match, Jadeja was there. And if you remember, I had posted a tweet saying, Bumrah has played the shot of his life when he pulled Sam Curran over square leg for a six. Brilliant shot that was. But Lords, that partnership, lower order, added around 100 plus runs. That changed the game. And then fourth evening, who would have thought that we are going to go to literally 270 and then put the pressure back on English team and close the game so emphatically. I thought it was magnificent to watch. That aggression, spring in their legs was something. Fast bowlers charging in, eye-to-eye contact and hostility. It was not just Josh, it was Hosh also. So that combination worked. You saw what Bumrah did. Bumrah came round a wicket to Ollie Robinson, bowled a couple of bounces and, that top-class lower ball where Robinson had no clue what had happened to him. Those kind of moments where you've clearly outsmarted your opposition, they stay with you for a long, long time. But those batting partnerships brought us back in the match. With our fast bowlers, I think it is the bench strength. And what, according to me, IPL has done is IPL has given exposure to a lot of youngsters. There are a number of eyeballs following these youngsters. And now, I think there is more awareness as far as their diet is concerned. Training methods are concerned, their discipline, focus, everything has come together. These are not one of those things which happen on their own. You need to earn these things. And here, a big congratulations to our fast bowling unit and the coaching staff. Everyone has, put in a lot of energy and then made things happen. This is, I think, as a unit, possibly the best fast bowling unit today in the world. And they deserve that title, according to me, because they've really bowled well in foreign conditions where there is not much help to spinners. The fast bowlers have raised their hand up and they've turned the whole game upside down. There have been match-winning spells. It's not about bowling, 35-40 overs and then getting 5 wickets. I think they have done so in quick succession. So, according to me, they deserve all the accolades and the celebration going around Indian team. They deserve it. Joe Root is a busy player. He's someone who likes to rotate the strike. He plays a couple of balls and then he's looking for a single here or there. And if you give him room, then he'll either steer it to third man or punch it off back foot. I would say possibly tighter lines to make sure that the fielders don't allow him to pick singles, to make him play big shots up front. I know he doesn't take many risks. He's not going to go over the top. But at least he should not be picking those, cheeky singles. So, if he is going to punch the ball hard, that is when the hands are moving away from the body a little bit to generate power. And that's when you stand a chance to nick him off. So, I would say bowl tighter lines and fielder should also be tighter. Easy single should not be available initially. To win matches, you need good partnerships while batting. And to get 20 wickets, you also need to bowl well in partnerships. I know the opposition is going to come back and they'll try and come back hard. But so long as we stick to our brand of cricket, what we are out there to achieve, it really doesn't matter what they plan. I've thoroughly enjoyed the brand of cricket that you've played. Kehte na ki josh achha tha, magar josh ke saath hosh hota hai, toh results aur bhi achhe lagte. I'm enjoying the way you're playing. All the very best.